All right. So obviously you clinched today. It's got to feel good. Kind of a roller coaster ride this season, but a little bit of closure here tonight, I guess.
Well, there's no closure in this league. But yeah, we do. We've worked for it. 4-6 back 3 games ago. We got booed off our own floor, and we weren't playing the way that Toronto Rock could play. And I think that there was a wake up call for all of us, coaching staff, players, everybody. And we've put time in, and we've looked in the mirror, and we've got some results. So we need to continue to play this way.
Mm. How much a part of that has Rose been for you guys?
He's been a huge part. He's come in, and the kid's only 23, 24 years old. Nothing phases him. A bad goal that he should have, he just, it doesn't faze him. He stops the ones that we need him to stop. Mm-hmm. 23, 24-year-old kids shouldn't be calming down the team. And he's been calming influence. So, we've got a good one there.
Despite that, is it a bit surprising that he's come in and been able to be that way and do that?
Yep, 23, 24 years old, yeah. Coming in, and then you've got a veteran group like this that we have. I just think that the guys are playing with a lot more confidence in front of him. Our defense depends on a lot of trust, and we know that we will break down, but he's been there to make the big saves.
And you have Rose in net now, you got Blaine Manning back. You're starting to get guys back, Josh Sanderson as well. Now, heading into the playoffs, all of a sudden things are starting to look good for you. How do you feel about your team in the playoffs, and what kind of mark do you hope to make, heading in there?
Well, we're not looking at the playoffs yet. We know we've clinched the spot. We're focused on Colorado, so that's our next game. We've got 3 games on the road. This league, things can turn on you in a quick hurry. So we've got to focus on Colorado. They've got the best record in the league with Calgary. So it's gonna be a challenge. So we got to be ready to go.
Mm-hmm. And finally, is Billings ever gonna cool off?
I hope not. He's just so good. He just magical out there. That's the only thing I could say. He just sees the floor. The game seems so slow to him. He's just an unbelievable player. And if you know him, he gets 15 points or he gets 1 point. It's the win that matters, and he's still got the same face on, and it's just another game.
Are you guys at a point now where you're playing the best you've played this year?
Our last 2 games, we were real good. Tonight, I thought, we didn't play smart in certain situations, but we have the work ethic back, and, that's a big part in this league. If you're not going to bring your A game, you're going to be on the losing end a lot of the time. So, our work ethic, we've really focused on that, and our 2 games against Buffalo and Rochester were real good. Today, we were good, but we weren't as good as we were those last 2. Yeah.